The Bureau of Labor Statistics predicts that health information managers and healthcare administrators, the number of positions available will grow 23% by the year 2022.
In the past, when you worked in HIM, you were just in the medical records department, you were pulling charts, you were filing charts, and so now with this a program like this, it brings the HIM part department to the IT department, and it bridges that gap.
The curriculum itself is composed of what I like to call the four pillars of health information management. There's medical science, there's the law, there's information technology, and then there's management.
It covered everything. It covered kind of a top-down look at the healthcare industry in America, current events, you know, the Affordable Care Act and everything like that, which is pretty heady stuff.
And then another aspect of the program is the capstone, and that's when you take everything that you've learned from either the one-year or the two-year program and you put it together.
Our students are matched up based on their strengths and where they live with a healthcare institution searching for a solution for a problem, and our students help them through either teams or through individuals achieve that solution.
The opportunity to meet with professionals in the area was tremendous because I was able to not only determine that coding was something that I wanted to do, but also the ability to meet the person who was going to end up hiring me directly from the program. There was a lot of people in the program who worked and had families, and they were able to slowly get to that point where they were eligible for their RHA. They were able to get their certification for the program.
The University of Washington offers the only accredited bachelor's degree program north of Los Angeles, California, and west of Salt Lake City, Utah.
One of the best experiences in this program was building relationships with the faculty.
They'll look at your resume, they'll help you get interviews, and they'll help you get in the door with people they know.
They were just always there when you needed them, you know, and you were able to ask them anything that you wanted.
The University of Washington, of course, is, as far as universities go, is a very esteemed university, and the School of Public Health, in which our program is housed, is ranked as the number six rated School of Public Health in the country.
Seattle is a really dynamic place for health information management. Places like the University of Washington Medical Center and Seattle Children's Hospital, I think, are really leading the way in that combination of technology and knowledgeable professionals in being able to kind of navigate a really slippery, you know, kind of complicated healthcare system.
This is a profession that's made up of people of all ages, all genders, all ethnicities, and that's because there's such a huge demand and so many opportunities in this profession. If you're educated, you have that registered health information administrator credential, there's going to be room for you in this profession.